She inserts the inked ribbon of herself between the black roller of history and the alphabetic metal legs of that inverted insect. Rifles thrash the air, the targets scatter. She can't help it. Something in her grows each time she turns to face the rifle. Grows as she covers its permanent erection. The typist lifts his wrists and legs hover to stamp. Where the rifle moves, she moves, a mirror following the lead of inevitable lead. She's the rifle unfired, shield of flesh, her arms overhead before the muzzle, as if she could cradle